The study shows breakthrough infections could create much stronger immune systems than vaccines alone, giving people a better defense against new variants like Omicron. South Korea's SK Bioscience, meanwhile, is ready to put its vaccine through the last stage of clinical trials. Choi Won-jong has the latest.
U.S. research has found that people who caught COVID-19 after being fully vaccinated might have so-called super immunity. Researchers from the Oregon Health and Science University collected blood samples from 52 people who had the Pfizer vaccine. Half the samples were from the people who had never caught COVID-19, and other half had mild symptoms after breakthrough infections. 10 from the Delta variant, 9 from non-Delta ones, and 7 from unknown variants. They checked the immunity of blood samples against the virus and found that those who had a breakthrough infection now had immune systems that are 1,000% more effective than those who just had the vaccine. Dr. Marshall Curlin, one of the researchers, said, quote, "Once you're vaccinated and then exposed to the virus, you're probably going to be reasonably well protected from future variants." He added that the key is still to get vaccinated. However, the study did not specifically have results on the Omicron variant. Meanwhile, in South Korea, starting this week, the country will have a homegrown COVID-19 vaccine in phase 3 trials, testing the level of neutralizing antibodies. The Korean Health Authority said Tuesday that of 8 homegrown vaccines in total, SK Bioscience synthetic COVID vaccine will be going through phase 3 clinical trials. The higher level neutralizing antibodies the vaccine shows, the more effective the vaccine could be against the disease. Experts say this type of vaccine can help fighting against new variants.
When giving boosters as a third or fourth shot, there will be more possibilities to use SK Bioscience's synthetic vaccine later.
And senior official from Seoul's Vaccine Institute added that this could bring some positive impact globally, as clinical trials are conducted in 6 different countries.
So this is going to be the first major vaccine licensed within Korea. This is going to help in getting the vaccine doses required, not only for Korea, but also for the developing countries.
The pharmaceutical giant said it is hoping to get the vaccine authorized by the Food and Drug Ministry early next year. Choi Won-jong, Arirang News.